Well, would you play us another song?
I could, since I talked about Washington Phillips, I could play you a song that I wrote kind of in response to Washington Phillips.
Great, yeah.
Okay.
Don't lift me up, I mean that's all. You don't lift me up, I mean that's all. And it must make you feel better for to see your good friend crawl.
Sounds great. Can't tell.
Thanks.
It's been a bad disease season, I think, for everybody this winter. It's been out of control. Well, beautiful.
Thanks.
So, what was one of the first tunes that you learned? Do you remember some of the first stuff that you started playing? I guess John Hurt stuff.
John Hurt stuff. Let me think. Gosh, some Neil Young stuff from Harvest Moon, and I learned. Here. I learned Candyman. I learned both of the important Candymans.
Oh, nice. Gary Davis and John Hurt. Or
yeah. But there could be like four important Candymans. But the and then I wish I could remember all the Mississippi blues.
I don't know that one.
I've since learned fancier parts to it, but I started off basic, yeah. And and like that. Also really loved like Minor Threat and Fugazi, and so I won't assail you with those, but
it is out of genre cool. Would you play like one of those early tunes that you
some early that I learned?
Yeah.
How about let me think. A tune that I used to really love to play. Well, shoot.
Miss Carlin, weep, Mrs. Carlin, she moaned to see her son who is leaving home. I mean, angels carry them away.
Thank you very much for sitting here and talking with me and playing, and we're gonna we'll see you again downstairs at the show.
Sounds good, Eli. Thank you.
Cool. All right. All right. Awesome.